I had long forgotten Red Red Wine in Neil Diamond's somber tones until putting this playlist together. UB40's reggae-flavored Red Red Wine topped the early 80s charts in their native United Kingdom.